Yes, welcome back to the channel CRD Motes. This is Rahul for you. So today we have Suzuki Samurai, which we have customized into Shogun. And here is this one. And for this, I have to thank Mr. Shashank for giving us this opportunity on this vehicle. So this is the Samurai, guys. Like, we have recustomized into a version called the Shogun. And initially, we do have the paint job. You can just feel that it's a matte gray. And it has a beautiful finish, matte gray finish and overall. And it has that golden touch up everywhere. Like, there are some special ports like that Suzuki and the shock absorbers. And the front shock absorbers too. And for this, we have a golden line over here which transfers us to the seat, and it is like a chocolate colored beach seat, and it looks very perfect for a vehicle for the matte finish. And please do comment us, like, how do you like the seat color. So we have the speedometer here where we have restored everything from there, like even the bulbs which are in this them. Like, let me show you that how exactly it works. So it has a two step over there, and this is the second step which usually ons the console, light in the console, and I can turn it off. You can see the difference. Fine, let me show you the indicators now. So yes, so at the same time we do have an option which we can clearly see which turn the indicator, and you have the left side here. When I switch to the right, we have the right side here, and it has a oil indicator and the high beam one, which usually comes when you're in the high beam. For this, we need to start the vehicle. So for this vehicle, we have customized proton exhaust, and guys, there's a two-stroke powerful engine. Trust me, like, I'll show you the shots, like, how powerful the engine is. And for this, like, it has a beautiful exhaust note. I'll show it in the video too for you. This is the one. Guys, I hope you like this customization, and if you want much more customizations, please drop us in the comment box so that we'll work on them for you. And stay tuned for much more modifications. We'll be back soon.